What's going on, guys? I have a long little vlog for you guys, so go grab some popcorn, go grab your tamales, whatever it is, and be ready for a compilation of videos that's been going on for like the past week or two. It's been super busy, and we've been working on Black Friday and all that good stuff. A lot of unboxing videos that I haven't been able to work on because we've been too busy, but here's a little bit of a compilation of some of the stuff that I've been up to. And happy late Thanksgiving to all of you guys. Really appreciate all of you guys who have been supporting us so far on Black Friday. If you guys do not know, we have deals on our website currently. So go check them out. Go support. And honestly, I'm super grateful for everything. All the support you guys have given. So without further ado, here's a little couple of videos. What I've been up to. And, you know, thank you guys and enjoy the video. Oh, man. Holy smokes. Is it okay if I record?
Yeah, no problem.
Oh, appreciate you, man. Wow. This is our first set of chairs, guys. This is going to be epic. So, six chairs in total. We did an order. This is our first order of five chairs for this barbershop. One of our friends, consistent client as well, which is pretty dope. So, we got five. We're gonna have one for ourselves so we can show people how they look, and then we can always show them how the future orders are gonna look like. So I'm pretty stoked, guys. This is our first order and we're gonna deliver. So they're probably on their way right now to kind of pick it up. So I'm super excited, man. Let me know what you guys think. I'll show you guys how they look like. I don't know how we're gonna get in on some person's truck because it looks pretty damn heavy, but we're gonna, it's a little de menos, you know, that's what, the least of our worries. Look at this guy, hot shot over here. Hold up. Let me zoom into your shirt. Where you at? Oh, there you are. Cool Supreme Barber Supply shirt right there. You got a lot of supporters, man. I love it. Everyone looks good in those shirts. The new Slimline Pro GTXs. This is pretty much an Andes Slimline Pro Ally trimmer, modified already by Andes themselves now with the GTX blade. So let's check it out and let's see how it works. So this is pretty much the most important piece of a box right here. Obviously it comes with its own little guards, something that's different. Because I know the GTX trimmers doesn't come with guards, but this one does for the beards. And then the charger right there, obviously, is charging stand, and that's pretty much about it, guys. My beautiful model right here. So we're gonna do a medium high, huh?
Medium.
Medium? Alright, let's see how these hit already. Oh, oh. Okay. Okay. Oops.
Oh no.
Alright, so it's getting a little jammed up right there. I feel like it is. And this thing feels like it struggles a little bit. But let's see how it bolts out. Not too bad, I guess. These trimmers are not zero gapped. I would zero gap them a little bit more, but this is just me using them straight out the box. You know?
Let's just donate it to Kevin.
Yeah, I feel like it struggled a little bit, maybe. Yeah, maybe it doesn't need to be fully charged for that full power. Highly doubt it, but... because they feel pretty charged to me. You'll know when they need charging. So if they struggle like this right now, I could just imagine kind of how they feel with the thicker hair. Because this hair is not even that thick. I feel like a lot of times trimmers like these is just best for edges, to work with edge ups, more mobile. Because I mean, you can use them for bulking, but there's other trimmers that are better for that. What do we get, Caesar?
No, go ahead.
Jeez, boy.
The difference is the metal part. That's the part that makes it click. So if you guys don't want, if you guys want a free lever, you guys don't like the click, you guys can take it off and it'll look like that. Got the second round right here, guys. Blessings and blessings, y'all. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Whew. All right. So first, what is this? Like the first little half of Black Friday successful? Luckily, we got one of my dudes here who works at USPS. My dude over here. Appreciate him.
Do you need to place your stuff or no?
Yeah, man. Yep. Please. Yep. Dang, and he's hooking it up with replacement tubs. The replacement tubs are... The replacement tubs are these, for those of you who don't know. And this is just some of the orders that are going out today that we had time for to ship out. So thank you all who have pretty much ordered from us. This is, I think, less than half of the orders that we're going to be taking. How's it been for you, my man? Pretty busy?
Alright. Yeah. How many do you need, brother?
We'll take just two for now. Two should be okay, huh?
Two?
Yeah, two for now. Yes. Oh, yeah, you gave me the two nicest ones. Thank you, my man. Here you go, big man.
Daddy, take it.
Thank you, my man.
You're a strong one today?
Yes, sir. Trying to. Thanks, my man. Appreciate you so much, man.
No worries, brother.